Some drivers in Terre Haute may have to change their route over the next couple of days. The city's Department of Engineering said starting today, South 24th Street will be closed from Crawford Street to Oak Street. Crews are repairing a catch basin that was causing a sinkhole there. City Engineering says the work is expected to last 2 days. It anticipates that the road will reopen by Friday at 4 p.m.